am sure that he would not, said Daisy's mamma on the evening. As she said every such evening, and she removed her own bonnet and gloves, and returned, and led her daughters to the drawing room, in which a very tall gentleman with a very long black beard was sitting, sorting through his pack. Daisy and her mamma and her sisters bobbed curtsies to the gentleman, who spoke little English, and had arrived a few days before. The temporary lodger, in his turn, stood and bowed to them. Then, that it is, said the gentleman in the top hat. And what I was wondering was, would you know of a house that might have a room? Dunstan shrugged. All the rooms have gone by now, he said. I remember that when I was a boy of 9. My mother and my father sent me to sleep in the rafters of the cow byre for a week and let my room snorted.